Little shoulder stabilization right there. Oh, making it look easy.
Wow, that's insane.
Nice, 10 mil one arm hang.
Whoa!
What? 5 mil one arm hang attempt, first in the world. Does it go?
Oh!
What? What?
Come on, one more.
What?
What?
So Peter's climb starts on this like 50 degree sloper rail and then goes to this tiny slotted crib.
It's kind of like it tapers on both sides, so the middle is pretty good, but all of the outside edges, your fingers kind of get stuck.
Oh, it's so bad.
It's good when you get in there, that's the problem. It's super bad. Come on.
Oh.
A lot of things that make this move really hard, but first thing is that it's blocked, so you can just barely fit three fingers in that. And then the second reason is this thing is really sloped, so it's really hard to control your swing out because you can't push down as much. Also, dual tech's right here, so you can't really get any opposition with the thumb. Makes it really hard to hold the swing.
Nice. Yes!
Oh.
Yeah.
One move V4, hardest climb in the gym.
24
V4. Yeah. Oh, that knee bar.
What if the move is you go 1-2?
Oh, come on.
Not good enough to like pull up on, so we're gonna like hit it and squeeze in on the way back.
Get it.
So my take on why this move is so hard is that this hole is really deceptively bad because of the angle it's at, and you can't crimp it, you have to squeeze it like a rafter beam. And as soon as you come up, the right hand becomes nothing, so it's almost like you're having to one arm catch this like 16 mil crimp.
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh. You got it.
Nice. Oh. Yes, 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 yes. Oh. No.
Come on.
Yes. Yeah.
Let's go.
Oh.
Yes, Wesley.
Come on, get it, get it. Yes, yes, no.
To get better friction on the hold, I'm gonna wet my thumb for the dual tech part of this hold. So I'll be able to squeeze harder. You can do this on a comp too.
Squeeze, yes.
Hold it, hold it, hold it. Yeah. Yes!
Oh. Thumbs are prepped. Come on. Get it. Yeah!
Yes!
Come on! Green. Come on. So good. No! Let's go!
Yes!
Oh no!
Nice! Come on. Yes.
No.
Get it. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on. Come on, you can match. Come on. Get it. Get it good. Come on. Yeah. No.
No. Come on.
Oh no!
Oh.
The original grade from Peter was V4/5.
But slightly sandbagged. Just
we are upgrading it to V12 stand, V13/14 set.
Wow.
Probably more accurate because this is harder than any tilted 12 on 40 degrees, other than the Noah Wheeler ones.
All right, James is gonna do one move into the 12 stand. Probably making it either hard 12 or soft 13. Nice, come on. Oh. Nice. Let's go.
Yes.
Nice.
Come on!
Come on!
Wait, you're coming!
Yo!
This is the 13 or 14 set start.
It's actually just blocked
through the
end.
Yeah! This move is basically Black Beauty into the 12. Let's go.
We're using the previous footholds as the start, and we get this little shelf and the volume, and then we're gonna recycle this, but rather than coming to it like this, we kind of just pinch the side of it.
And there's a blocker under it too, so.
Yeah, there's a blocker, so it's really hard to get underneath, so pinching the side is actually the best way. And then you kind of drop me and stand through your feet into this, and then we're gonna flip and now use this pretty juggy foot, but it's like really tensiony. You have to suck your hips in, and then now we're gonna stand.
Come on. Nice, Peter, come on.
Come on. Get it. Six. Come on. Get it. Oh.
Yes. Squeeze.
Yes. Come on. Let's go, James. Come on.
No.
Thank you guys so much for watching. It was an amazing session. See you next time.
Subscribe.